I present this in the hope that our great nations may learn to live in peace.